Joining us now is NBC News election analyst, Professor Rachel Cobb. Rachel, we just heard from supporters and opponents of President Trump, but what about the undecided voter? Could the revelations, and we really know very little in the big scheme of things about this, but could these revelations in this report have an impact on their choice for president?
Well, there are so few undecided voters that it's hard to know exactly what will have an impact on their choice for president. But I think this provides an opening for Democrats to be able to talk about broader economic policy issues, specifically tax policy, which is not usually a hot topic that everyone wants to speak about, but to be able to frame this in the idea of what it means to pay your fair share. And so I think it gives them kind of a central character in tax policy to be able to discuss it. And it may, in fact, resonate for some voters that they feel as if this is somehow not something that was fair and may help the Democrats.
As we mentioned earlier, President Trump and Joe Biden face off in their first debate tomorrow night. What do you think the voters will want to hear tomorrow night? And you said there's very small amount of undecided, but Democrats and Republicans may want to hear more about this. What do you think they want to hear?
Well, I think, debates are an opportunity for both candidates to really educate voters about their own policy positions. They may not shift people to vote one way or the other because people tend to sort of like the Super Bowl root for their own teams. But at the same time, there is real evidence that people learn from these debates. And I think what people want to know is learn about what the future holds, especially in these extremely precarious times with the pandemic, with economic policy, with what will happen with healthcare, with the Supreme Court nomination. I mean, there is a lot up for grabs and a lot of high interest in this debate with an anticipated, perhaps record-breaking viewership.
We look forward to tomorrow night. We'll see what happens. Professor Rachel Cobb, thanks so much. Appreciate it.
Thank you.